and his family were having dinner. Everybody was eating, everybody except Rosie.
Please finish your supper, sweetie.
What's wrong, Rosie?
Look, Rosie, I'm all done.
You haven't eaten a thing.
Rosie, not hungry.
But spaghetti is yummy.
Now you wonder why his little sister was so upset.
And the mommy and daddy watched the baby bird flap his wings and fly all by himself. They thought the baby bird was getting to be a big boy. I mean, a big bird. The end.
That was a very good story, Caillou. Thank you.
Tweet, tweet. Look, Daddy, I'm a baby bird. Tweet, tweet.
And I am the daddy bird, coming to take the little bird back to his nest. Now it's time for Baby Bird to go to sleep.
Aw, I wanted to tell you another story.
You can tell me another story.
Really?
Sure, tomorrow night.
Is Rosie okay? She's still crying, and she didn't even eat her spaghetti.
She'll be all right. Her teeth are growing in, and that can hurt.
My teeth don't hurt.
No, but when you were small like Rosie, they did.
Really?
Yep.
Maybe I can cheer Rosie up.
Maybe you can help Caillou. See if you can get her to fall asleep.
Okay.